So hey geeks, it's Karthik and you are watching Codolo. So guys, in the previously video we have discussed about what are method overriding in Python, and in this video we are going to discuss about operator overloading in Python. So before getting late, let's get started. And guys, before starting the video, make sure that you have liked this video and subscribed to Codolo Docs channel. So let's get started. So guys, as usual, let's open a Visual Studio Code and create a new file in advanced Python folder. Oops. And that file name gonna be let me delete this first and again create a new file, and that file name gonna be operator, something like this, operator overloading dot py. And guys, if you want to add this theme which I'm using right now, so don't worry, I will provide this theme link in description box. And guys, for your kind information, this is Shade of Purple theme. So guys, let me close this explorer and zoom it for you. So guys, and guys, before starting, let me move this terminal to the right, and now let's discuss about operator overloading. So guys, operator overloading means giving extended meaning beyond their predefined operational meaning. Guys, for example, operator plus is used to add two integers as well as join two strings and merge two lists. It is achievable because plus operator is overloaded by int class and str. And guys, for your kind information, str is string. So let me type it here. Str is equal to string. And guys, for our deep understanding, let's write some code. So guys, first of all, I will type example and commit out this. And guys, you have to simply type print, and then you have to type 1 plus 2, and then guys, you have to type print, and here I will type code and plus. And again you have to create a string, and that will gonna be learn. And guys, again you have to type print and 3 not plus multiply by 4, and then guys, you have to type print and the real platform to learn programming languages. So guys, let me wrap this file. So yeah, Ctrl+S to save. And guys, now run this program. Just wait a second. Okay guys, you can see 3:12, the real platform to learn programming languages, is printed. So guys, now how to overload the operator in Python. So guys, consider that we have two objects which are physical representation of a class, and we have to add two objects with binary plus operator. It throws an error, and guess because compiler do not know how to add two objects, and guess we define a method for an operator, and that process is called operator overloading. And I guess we can overload all existing operators, but we can't create a new operator. And I guess to perform operator overloading, Python provides some special functions or magic functions that is automatically invoked when it is associated. And I guess with that particular operator, for example, when we use plus operator, the magic method __add is automatically invoked, in which the operator for plus operator is defined. So guys, let's write some code again. So guys, let me delete this and I will create a class. And guys, as usual, the class name gonna be A. And guys, not usual, the class name will be gonna be A, and you have to type def __init. And guys, you have to delete this none. And guys, with the self parameter, you have to add the parameter which is A, and then instead of pass, you have to type self dot A is equal to A. And then guys, you have to create a definition again, and then I just mean guys, this definition is assigned with add and something like this, and then guys you have to type self and comma o, then guys you have to simply type return, and then you have to type self dot a plus o dot a. Then guys you have to come out from this class and type obj1 is equal to a, and you have to type 1, and then obj 2, and then a, and then you have to type 2, and again you have to add two more objects, and this will gonna be 3, and this will gonna be 4, and here you have to type a string which is code, and here you have to type a string which is learn, and then guys you have to type print something like this, print, and then you have to type obj1 and plus obj2 something like this, and again you have to replicate this print, and here you have to type 1 and 3, not 2, you have to add 4 here, and now run this file. So guys you can see there is an error. So guys you have to type obj, not ob, obj, and let me clear this terminal and again run it. So guys there is an error occurred again. So guys let's solve this. So guys this is the final program. So you have to type class a and definition underscore underscore init self comma a, then self dot a is equal to a, and then guys you have to type again ob here, not obj, and let me clear this and again run this. So you can see guys 3 and code learn is printed. So guys I hope you understand this operator overloading, and guys in the next tutorial we will learn something more about Python. So for that, bye bye, see you later and take care, and guys don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. So bye bye.